Cool.
That's
All good?
Right,
yes.
Then. So, plan of action. 12 exercises, 45 seconds worth of exercising, 15 seconds rest for all 12. And then we get 2 minutes rest after the 12, and then we're going to work away from the bottom back up to the top again. Okay? So, you demonstrate the exercises, and then I will also let you know what they are again, but I'll demonstrate them all first, so you've all got a rough idea. So, first one, nice, simple, is just press up or on. Okay? Second one can be gate swings, so we're going to be out into a squat, back up again. Third one is leg raises. So on the floor, legs up straight, up and down. Then we're going forward. So we're going to come here, we're going to jump forwards, jump back, okay? Forwards, back. We've then got star jumps. Dips, if you've got somewhere to do dips from, we're going to do dips, okay? If you don't, we're going to do plank ups, okay? After dips, we've got lunges, so we're going to alternate back and forwards. Next up is going to be Russian twists. Yep. And then we've got squat, kick, kick, back into a squat, okay?
Yeah.
Mountain climbers. Can you all see me still?
Yes, we're still going.
I think that's enough, Nick.
No, don't worry, guys. I will remind you of these, so it's not a test as well. And then we've got back on the floor, heel touches. And then to finish up, it's going to be pulse squat. So half squat, back up, all the way down, all right? So we're starting with press-ups. And we are doing 45 seconds, 15 seconds rest. I'll remind you of the next exercise in the 15 seconds rest, okay? Right, are we ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one, let's go. So keep it going, guys. So keep working. Got 20 seconds left. So keep going. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good. 15 seconds rest. So the next exercise is going to be your gate swings. Okay. So we're going to be out into a squat, back up again. Okay. From there to there. We've got 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Stay nice and low in the squats. Go ahead. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good. A little breather again, and then next up we've got leg raises. Okay, so remember, on your back. And if your hips, then we come in, up, back down again, okay? Get yourselves ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So keep it going. Twenty seconds left. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, good. Little breather again. And then we've got the forward and back hops, okay? So we're gonna be from here, we're gonna jump forward, soft legs, back there, okay? So there to there. So make it harder by jumping further or just nice, consistent jumping forwards and back, all right? 3, 2, 1, let's go. We're going forwards, back, forwards, back. Good. Keep going. Wait a second, back. Seconds. Three, two, one, and relax. Good. Next up, we are on to star jumps. So it's going to be a normal up and down, all right?
It's really hot working out inside.
Right, then, are we ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Next up, if you've got somewhere to do dips off of, you're gonna do dips. If you haven't, you can do plank ups, all right? So dips off of a chair or anything, or plank ups. Okay, if you're good with that. Right, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep working, you've got 20 seconds left. Keep it going. 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax, good. Next up, we have lunges. So we've got to alternate legs, nice and low. Nice and powerful back as we come, okay? There to there. Right, get yourselves ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
I was trying to join them.
Pause, it's mine.
What's that, Karen? Doing lunges.
Lunges.
Yeah?
Thank you.
Keep it going. Fifteen seconds left. It worked in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, good and relax. Next up, we've got Russian twist. If you've got something to hand to add a bit more weight, you can. If not, then just feet up and you're gonna touch the floor either side, okay? There to there. Are we all set? 3, 2, 1, let's go.
good use of the rucksacks. Keep it going. Seconds left. Keep it going. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good and relax. So, next up, we'll find our inner Jean-Claude Van Damme. Okay, so we're going to squat down, kick, kick, down, kick. Kick, okay? Get yourselves ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep it going. Seconds left. Keep it going. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, and relax. Good. Well, I've got three more left and you get a 2 minute break, okay? So next up is the mountain climbers. Okay, keep your core nice and tight and try and keep your bum in line with your back. Right then, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Here we go. 8 seconds left. 10 more seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good. Little breather. So last two. You've got heel touches, so feet flat on the floor. On your back, shoulders off the floor. And slide towards your heels, okay? Right, get your heels ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep going. 20 seconds left. 10 seconds. Keep it going. 3, 2, 1. Now relax. Right, last exercise before the rest, okay, is your pulse squat. So remember, we come in. Half squat, back up, nice and low, okay? So there to there. Right then, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So keep it going. 20 seconds left. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and relax.
a little breather, guys. 2 minute rest. And then we're going to start with the pulse squats, working our way back up this time, okay?
Oh. Let's see if we can put you on the TV.
Nameless. Is it hot in your front room as well? Aren't they frozen? How's everyone's day been? Been alright? Exciting stuff. But yeah, you're as normal.
Yeah.
I'm basically a man of leisure at the moment. I'm kind of unemployed. Trying to be productive though. We're being productive.
And you get to teach us. What more could you want?
Exactly. Just wish I had a garden. That'd be nice.
Yeah, it is nice actually at the moment to be able to do stuff outside.
Yeah, makes a difference. It makes you appreciate it a bit more, I think.
Yeah.
So you've still got 50 seconds rest, and Nathan and Sophie hopefully appear again in a second. And if not, we'll get started there. Anyway, I'll just keep an eye on the screen. How are the spiders in the garage, Katie?
No, I swept them out the other week, so it's not too bad.
On that way. Good, we've got 20 seconds left, okay? So remember, the first one's going to be the pulse squats again, so we've just done that one. Right, 10 seconds. All right, get yourselves ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Pulse squats, okay? Join, you haven't got to accept them into it, maybe.
That's the point, but then you get randoms.
Doesn't mean that, does it? Just thinking, it means
I don't really want.
It means I've got to keep an eye on the screen to see. 5 seconds left, guys. There it is. Good, and stop. 15 seconds rest. All good, guys?
Yep.
That was a nice way to get out of the first exercise. Well played.
Sorry, we lost connection.
Right, the next one up is the heel touches. Sorry, so on the floor. This one again. Three, two, one, let's go. Keep me going. 20 seconds left. We keep working. 10 more seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Good. Next exercise is the mountain climbers again. Okay. We've got 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep going. 20 seconds left. 50 working. 10 more seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and relax.
Next up, we've got the squats to the kicks, okay? So remember, we're coming down, kick, kick. Get yourselves ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep it going. Keep working, guys. You've got 15 seconds left. Next up, we're back on the Russian twist again, okay? Remember it down, side to side. Get yourselves ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, so keep it going. Five seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good. And we are on to lunges. You can curl their legs nice and low, nice and powerful. Just push back up again. Right then. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yeah, keep it going. Twenty seconds left. Five seconds. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Good. Next up, we are back onto the dips or the plank ups, depending on which you did first of all. Doing the dips, remember, you've got these on your wall chart. Right then, I'll be ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Here we go. 20 seconds left. Last 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Good. Next up, we're on to star jumps. Okay. Five seconds left. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yeah. seven. Three, two, one, relax. Move to next. We're on to the forward and back hop. So remember, we're coming forwards, soft knees, back, okay? From there to there. So prepared. Three, two, one, let's go. Go. 20 seconds left.
Three jumps.
4 seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and relax. We've got 3 exercises left, so leg raises next up. Remember, on the floor, up and down, okay? Right then, 3, 2, 1, go. Guys, twenty seconds left. So here we go, you've got 10 more seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and relax. 2 to go. And the next one is going to be onto the gate swings, okay? Right then, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Here we go. Any seconds left. Good. Keep going, guys. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good. Right, I've got one more left and then we have a little stretch, okay? So it's press ups to finish with.
Oh, shit.
Oh. So lost.
Right, get yourselves ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Going, guys. 20 seconds left. Ten seconds. 5 seconds. Don't keep going right then, guys. 3, 2, 1. And that's good work. Right, grab yourself a quick swig of water and then we'll have a little stretch. Right, take a seat on the floor. One leg out straight, knee flat on the floor. Other foot on the side of your quad. You're going to reach as far as you can towards your toes whilst keeping your knee flat on the floor. If you can't reach your toes, don't worry, just point your toes back towards yourself and go as far as you can. Good. A few more seconds here. Good. Got this. Here we go. 10 more seconds. Yeah, 3, 2, 1, and relax that one. Bring your knee together. Bring them in towards yourself. Take hold of your toes, and you're going to push your knees towards the floor. Good, then we go to the figure of four, so onto your back, one leg onto the quad of the other leg, feet up in there, through the gap, pull back. Yeah. Okay, that one should be feeling it sort of in the bum, sort of back of the leg area.
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. So another few seconds and we'll swap sides. Good, and change over. Good, a few more seconds. Good, now relax. Up onto your feet. And do our quads next up. Then take hold of the other leg, knees together, push your hips forward. Safety's all popping.
That's me! I'll sell the light on.
Oh, there we go. Thanks. Right, next up, I'm going to go hands into the bottom of your back. And you're going to squeeze your elbows together. You should feel it kind of top of the chest, front of the shoulder area, okay? So you squeeze those elbows together, engage your core as well. And then come round nice and wide, link our hands. I'm going to push away from each other, stretch the back out. Arm across the front, and we're going to pull on there. And then swap sides.
Okay.
Yep, the intruder.
There's another dog outside.
Oh. Come on. Yeah, then to finish up, we're going arm down the back and we're going to push down, stretch our triceps. Good, let's swap arms.